How's it going? My name is FD, and today we're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Alright, listen. I'm just going to try to finish this out quickly. So let's see. Aw, but it was so nice here in the twilight. That's what's so great about the world of light anyway. See you later. And she disappears, that bitch. Oh, she's not a complete bitch, or else she wouldn't help me. But at the same time, she should have helped me. Because, yeah, I'm the hero of time, bitch. Alright. My name is Farron. I am one of the spirits of the light who dwell in Hyrule. By the order of the gods, I protect this forest. Oh, brave youth. In the land covered in twilight, where the people roam as spirits, you are transformed into a blue-eyed beast. That was a sign. It was a sign that the powers that the chosen one rest within you, and they are awakening. Look at your awakened form. It's weird. I hope the gods are not perverts, because they just, like, undressed me and put all this stuff. So, yeah. The great tunic that is your garb once belonged to the ancient hero chosen by the gods. His power is yours, his is the true power that slept within you. Your name is Bastard. You're the hero chosen by the gods. Brave bastard. A dark power rests in the temple deep within these woods. It's a forbidden power. Long, long ago, and I and the other spirits of light locked it away. Because of its nature, it is a power that should never be touched by any who dwell in the light. But this world keeps beneath a mantle of shadows, and so there is no choice but to match the power of the King of Shadows. If you would seek this forbidden power, then proceed to the temple in the forest steps. So I believe you come back in. Yep. Come back in here. Yo, you got her hands. You cannot go again. You're a human. Blah, blah, blah. Well, you're chosen here and all of that, so that's why you turned into a beast. What a shame. I mean, maybe you'd rather just wander as a spirit like the rest of them, unaware of what might happen for all eternity, right? Not really. So what do you want to do? You want to head to the temple? Well, that isn't isn't that convenient? I was about to head there myself. Hey, look, you want to help your friends, right? That's what I see. Temple waiting for rescue. Good luck, Mr. Important Hero. See you later. And she's my shadow now. Well, I might as well. I've got some time to spare. So, I'm gonna finally be able to play mostly. I don't know. Actually, I'm thinking. Yeah, apparently you can't call it Pwn anymore. So, I don't know. You know what? I'm not gonna go back to the town anymore, or anytime soon. I'm just gonna go to the Shadow Temple. So, what does she want? No, but it's finally time to get a weapon. I worked so hard, yeah. I believe I go like this, and I go like this. Hmm. I'll kill you. Bitch, I'm gonna cut you. Oh, can I target this here? Ta-da. And now I can do this. I can get rid of it, I think. I believe you go back to the hippie guy. I think so. So, this is Odi Arvin. You seem familiar, but your clothes seem kinda different. So I got thrown off for a second. Listen, things have been a little rough around here lately, so you should watch step, okay, guy? There's so many monsters now, I kinda got scared and closed off the path of the temple. But, you guy, you wanna get back there, huh? You sure do look geared up for it, so here you go. Okay. I didn't need all that stuff. And check it out, I have a special one-time offer bowl of full lantern open. Never mind. Well, that's not right, but I gave you the lunch for free, man. I also saw all odds unknown, so you can go back when you run out of time. Well, when I need it, but I don't need it right now. Just wanna say that I don't need it anymore. Hey. Rupees. Let's get true. Good, no. No. Dang it. Boy, I forget. Do the lights turn on or. No, wait. Yeah, the lights always stay there, yeah. Killing things is so much easier now. I love this sword. It's so cool. Basically, use a present sword you're supposed to give him to him. Let's see. What you do is you do this. And you walk through here. And a monkey steals it. But I believe she knows what she's doing and she's just trying to be nice. Hey, what's that monkey's problem? Idiot, while you were staring off into dreamland, the lantern got stolen. Well, I shouldn't let this happen. Okay. I'm going to save right here. Alright. And she's basically gonna do her little monkey chant. And we gotta follow her. What we gotta make sure to do is that we stay in this little circle. Yeah, so she's gonna get rid of it. Come on, we can do it. Come on, you could do it. I could do it, I know, don't. I'm coming. I could do it, relax. I don't know why she's making this whole big giant trail towards here. I don't know why. A rupee. Let's go. I could do it. And there goes the... Well, when we come back, we're gonna probably do that. I'm just gonna go away for a little bit. Right, so...